Hello everybody. Today we are going to discuss Wittig's reaction. Now Wittig's reaction is the formation of alkenes or olefins starting from carbonyl compounds. Now in this reaction what happens? Carbonyl compounds, say ketones, are to be treated with triphenyl phosphine alkylidines. Now as far as this reaction is concerned, I am talking about mechanism. This triphenyl phosphine methylene especially, which can be represented as, now this triphenyl phosphine methylene has two forms. This one is methylene form, and this methylene form can get convert itself to elide form. So elide form of it can be mentioned as, now in elide form this carbon bears negative. So our ketone, in which carbonyl group happens to be polar, so ultimately this negative carbon of elide form tend to attack on this carbon, which lead to the formation of an intermediate that can be represented as. Now at this point what happens? This negatively charged oxygen tend to attack on phosphorus, that lead to the formation of an intermediate which can be represented as. Now at this point what happens? Oxygen along with this pair of electrons shares electrons, electron pair right here with phosphorus, and this electron pair gets shifted towards this, lead to the formation of alkene, which can be represented as, along with triphenyl phosphine oxide. Now that's what all about in this reaction. In this way, carbonyl compounds can be converted into olefins more conveniently. Now the solvents to be used in this reaction is either THF or diethyl ether. Thank you very much.